Since the dawn of time, gamers have garnered a reputation for not exercising personal hygiene. Deodorant is a foreign word, and when someone mentions soap, we think of the protagonist from the first Modern Warfare.
Right, what the hell kind of name is soap, eh?
Smash players are so terrified of taking a shower, it's become a reoccurring meme, and Nintendo has been dropping subtle hints about their fanbase's odor. But one company, actually two, have stepped up to the challenge to vanquish smelly gamers. I present to you, Xbox Lynx. This range of personal hygiene products includes deodorant, antiperspirant, and body wash. The deodorant promises a fresh scent of pulsing green citrus, and to be honest, it smells just like regular Lynx. The antiperspirant should hide the smell when you work up a sweat at the local gym, although this remains a foreign concept to me. I don't even know how to spell the word gym. Then finally, we have the body wash, and don't worry, I'm not going to subject you to footage of my naked body, which looks like a chicken suffering from bird flu. The body wash smells like... Xbox, which smells like Doritos and Monster Energy. Each one of these products taunts that'll lift up your game, but even with the deodorant's application, my kill rates in Call of Duty didn't improve. In fact, the opposition gave me a good flogging. The commercials also promised you more dates, but sadly my efforts came to naught, with the stray cat being the closest thing I got to pussy at the pub. So in conclusion, the Xbox Lynx brand isn't worth your money. It doesn't lift your game or improve your chances with the ladies. It's a terrible product, and I'm going to give it the lowest rating a game can get these days, 9.5 out of 10. And on that note, that's a wrap, and I'm going to go back to playing my Dreamcast.